the American right wing now only cares about virtue signaling, canceling, speech policing, and all of the things they say it is actually the left that cares about. But if you've been following my content, you know that for a long time now, I've made it clear with examples all the time that the values the right claims to care about, they don't really care about when it's no longer convenient. And the allegations that the right makes about the left would be much more accurately made about themselves.